Hey guys, I'm back. Welcome back to the Chan. Today is November 12th, the day before my move to Florida. I'm so hype. Let me calm down, get my life together. Oh, sidebar, do y'all like my bracelet? Look how pretty it is. I got this through Frenchie, aka Steph, the bestie, the sissy. She does sell paparazzi jewelry. I'll make sure to leave her information down below if you want to find a bracelet like this. And look, it's like really nicely made, hard, and not expensive. I spent $5 on this piece. And it's just real simple. Goes cute with a little turtleneck or something, you know, that you just throw on. You just want to add a little jazz to. Ooh. Okay, but anyways, enough of that. So, boom. I want to check in with y'all. I actually just woke up from a nap, believe it or not, and I have all this damn energy. Update time. Last time I seen you guys, I was at the U-Haul place. And when I went to the U-Haul place, went back to the crib, was actually trying to film and pack the boxes, but I just couldn't. It was just too much going on. So I didn't end up mailing everything. My sister was here. She came to Harrisburg, came and got my boxes. And so like most of my stuff is with her. So now I don't have to worry about spending money on shipping. But yeah, so I'll probably be inserting a clip like now. I really hope I look like something. Guess who I found?
What's up, y'all? It's the Frenchie.
Period. So, sissy's in town. It's freezing. She's probably out of her element. Look, she's in a coat.
I'm not built for this shit. I'm going back.
So, she's back just for a little bit. She's actually going back home, what? A day? Or?
In the morning.
In the morning. She was here all weekend. But I wanted to give y'all an update. Yes, due to circumstances. But everything's fine.
Yes.
But I wanted to give y'all an update because we put everything in a car that I boxed up. Remember the box from U-Haul? I ended up doing something with that stuff. So it's in the back of the car. Let me show y'all. So yeah, there go the boxes, and there's one in the back seat, and my duffel that's heavy and full of books. So we did it. So yes, my sissy's about to leave.
Yes,
she's about to go to dinner and live her best life, and I have to wait 3 days to do that.
You will be fine. You waited this long.
I know, 72 hours.
It's just about to be crazy.
72 hours and the Cheetah Girls reunite.
Right.
Over for you bitches. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, wait. Bah, bah, bah. It wasn't loaded.
It wasn't all right. Loaded.
Bye. But yeah, so then after she left, I just pretty much enjoyed my weekend, spending time with people that I'm not going to see for a while, because I don't know when the next time I'm going to come to Harrisburg. But of course, you know, linking up with people, letting them know, hey, if you want to come to Florida, let me know so we can link and spend some time with each other. But I've just been really enjoying myself and having a good time. So today is the day that I really need to hurry up, because now the only thing that I have to pack is one big suitcase and my carry-on suitcase. And once I do that, I'm all set to go. I don't have nothing else to worry about. And then after I sit there and pack, I'm going to Omar's house. Omar's having like a dinner for us to celebrate, you know, my last night being here. So probably change or something. I don't know if I'm going to change though, because I have on like a cute little turtleneck. And let me show y'all. I just have on this little turtleneck. I showed y'all the bracelet. I did have in these little door knocker gold earrings that I got like from the hair store. But yeah, this jeans, and then probably some like knee boots or something. They're like flat. They're out in the living room. But yeah, so yeah, I don't know if I want to change. I'm trying to figure that out. But yeah, so that's the move. So I'm about to hurry up, get things started, and actually show you guys, I guess, the process of me packing. So I'm done rambling. I just think that I'm way too excited. So I'm gonna get to it. See y'all in the next clip.
I know what you did. Yeah, I know. And I wanna talk about it. And I know you don't. I've been holding guard for so long, so long. And I don't know where to start. I don't know where to start now. Tell me where you hide. Where do you go? Tell me is she nice? She knows, I know. Tell me why you lie. Tell me why. I don't know what you are. I don't know what you are now. What you did? Yeah, you know I love you.
All right, so folded everything. Well, everything's kind of in that, what is it, that roll method? I don't know what they call that, but all of these, but it's like layers, as you can see, like that's, it's kind of like a lot of stuff, but not a lot of stuff. This section over here is just like the bulky stuff, like the hoodies, my sweaters and stuff like that, because I still will be coming back to PA, so I'm not trying to get rid of everything that will necessarily keep me warm, because Florida is not always going to be like 100 degrees either. January, I might need a hoodie or something like that. So that's over there. I got work clothes, pajamas. That's why you see little Eeyore pants over there. So right now that I got everything rolled and ready, I'm about to put everything in these suitcases. You could tell me stay, but I have to go, cause I would not expect someone to stay. So I'm pretty much all finished. I got the big suitcase done. This will be my carry-on. I'm probably just going to end up packing that Michael Kors purse in here. But yeah, all I have is this little bit of clothes to put in my carry-on, and I'm finished. In here, like underneath here, there's a flat, but I have like all my important, like paperwork and medicine, toiletries, stuff like that. And then in the rest, I'm gonna just put the rest of the clothes in there. But almost finished. But about to finish this probably off camera, because it's like almost time for me to leave. Yeah, so I'll probably see y'all when we get to Omar's house, since I'm pretty much done.
All right. Okay, so I'm back and we're at Omar's house. First of all, this is my first time at his house, and his house is real beautiful. Mm-hmm. Say hey, babies. About to be real cozy, but it's cute in here, y'all. He got a house. He even got a backyard, basement, attic.
And he ain't got no kids.
And he ain't got no kids.
I just wanted it. What?
Stop playing with it.
Is that bougie?
I got something.
I got a kiss.
Got a kiss.
I don't even like it. It's sweet though.
He always got his own stuff in the tuck, guy. So actually, that's for you.
Love it.
So you done with this part?
Yes, we're done with this part, Omar. He didn't really want to be on camera anyway, but I still got him on camera because I got this picture. Period. Isn't it so cute? I'm so happy.
So I'm about to enjoy this little drink, y'all.
And see what this food is hitting for. I gotta show y'all what he got on the stove.
He come over and he just took it out there.
Mm-hmm, niggas be cooking. Real niggas cook.
Try.
He don't try, honey. He went to school for this shit.
I was really mad because I didn't have enough time to cook what you really wanted.
Nah, I want anything.
And I was like,
and anything that I don't have to pay for.
Oh. Alright, guys. Today is the day. I got everything packed away.
I fuck with you, girl.
All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat? Just tryna get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gon' be. I don't plan on getting no sleep. Why we doing our thing, moving too fast. Candy paint with the windows all black, seats creme brulee. What they gon' say? With the top down, screaming money, anything. We up till 6 in the morning. When the sunrise, we'll be on it. Ooh, I got 5, you know it's all live. Tell me when to go, baby, when we gon' slide. Baby, when we gon' slide, hey.
Oh, shit. Well, I hope the lighting is okay. But, yeah, so I made it through
TSA, and why were, okay, so remember when I told you that I was bringing the big luggage and I was bringing the carry-on? The big luggage, I could barely close before I even left the house. And I didn't even weigh it before I even got in line. So just came right to the airport and went in line, and then they tell me that my shit was 20 pounds overweight. So my bag was 60 pounds, so I had to pay $50. Cause y'all know I need my stuff. There's no way that I'm leaving and I can't have all my stuff. Granted, Steph did take majority of my stuff with her, but like, no. So now I'm just waiting. I just checked on the app for my flight. They said 10:35 they're starting to board. So I'm about to go back there. It's B6. It's not that far from me. I just found a little quiet spot. Y'all know the usual. Find a quiet spot so I can talk to y'all. I didn't get nothing to drink, nothing to eat. I think I'm gonna probably just wait till I'm with Sissy because my stomach was really upset this morning. So I really didn't have anything, but I could use some water, but I'm gonna be cool. So I'm about to go find a closer seat to the gate, and I'll check in with y'all probably when I touch down to Florida. So I'll see y'all in a little bit.
Oh, nah, 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 nah. Oh, na 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 na. Oh, na 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 na. Good vibration, yeah. That's the positive vibes and we creating, yeah. The sounds that make you feel right, we keep it blazing, yeah. Forever shining this light, we keep it blazing, yeah. Boy, forever shining this light. Hey, thank the Lord, my cup is full and running over. All who never like we, I got love we know. Baby girl just text me, say she coming over. And when she reach, you want me fit, turn off the phone. Turn the lights down low, turn up the stereo. Altanelli's Gregory, as I think it's brown.
So, I made it, found Sissy, as you just saw in the last clip. And I actually flew into Orlando, and now we're going from Orlando to Jacksonville, which is where I'll be living now. So, that's the update. Look at God. Two crispy chicken salads and zucchini fries. It's about to be a whole wrap.